Hello, and welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak. A panel of serious musicians have undertaken to select gems of music from the Saptak Archives collection and also from other sources. The objective here is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope that you will enjoy this podcast, and please do help us to improve it by giving us your feedback. Thank you.
Namaskar. I am Bijal Shah, and I shall be presenting today's episode. This features none other than the legendary Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasia, the greatest exponent of the bansuri, the Indian bamboo flute, accompanied brilliantly by Pandit Nandan Mehta, tabla maestro and the illustrious founder of Saptak. The concert is rare and unique, as it is the only occasion when these two great masters performed together. An Indian Baithak, as this was, is a concert performed in a small room with a private audience, in this case with just about 30-odd cultivated listeners. The Baithak is always an intimate encounter, a continuous exchange of expressions. The artist performs and engages with the audience, but is also inspired in return, a constant interplay, reminiscent of the days of the Maharajas. Nandanji's accompaniment is a brilliant exhibition of tabla sangat, a stroke play of genius. Be it the theka, simple but beautiful, neither overpowering nor subdued, with the ringing tone of the daya and the characteristic deep resonance of his maya, or his solo pieces or tukdas, an undulating array of strokes, intricate but in consonance with the gentle sway of the sound of the flute, or even the exciting rhythmic laggi in the tumri. This was an exhibition of outstanding dexterity and mature artistry. Few have captured so well the spirit of tabla sangat like him. The playful romance of Hansadwani gives way to the delightful Mishra Khamaj, finally culminating with the soulful Sindh Bhairavi. This was the first day of the new year, a cold winter night, but there literally was a breath of fresh air, warm and full of hope.
Mm-hmm.